Nobody stood and applauded them, so they knew from the start this road would not lead to fame. All they really knew for sure was Jesus had called to them. He said, come follow me, and they came. Reckless abandon they came. Empty nets lying there at the water's edge. Told a story that few could believe and none could explain. How some crazy fishermen agreed to go where Jesus led, with no thought for what they would gain. For Jesus had called them by name, and they answered, we will abandon it all for the sake of the call. No other the sake of the call, wholly devoted to Him and to die for the sake of the call. Drawn like the rivers, drawn to the sea. There's no turning back, for the water cannot help but flow. Once we hear the Savior's call, we'll follow wherever He leads, because of the love He has shown, and because He has called us to go. A creed or a cause, and not for a dream or a promise, but simply because it is Jesus who calls, and if we believe, we'll obey, and we'll answer.